Alright, welcome back to ImpossImandra Challenge Hard Mode. Part 4. Still trying to get the Royal BM17 back to the garage. For most of the way. Task. What are we stuck on? Smaller button. Trying to hit the bigger one, but I don't know. I'm going. Right way. This is supposed to be a shortcut. Shorter, but I don't know if it cuts anything since end of the length of the video. Might be faster. Slightly. Pull the Hummer back to the garage on regular ImpossImandra. But that was too easy, so I made the rule that you can't do any part of the task until it's time to do that task. That makes more sense. Part of me wants to that upgrade that's right over there on the other side of the pipeline. But I don't want to just go with that fuel trailer over there. Since I already accidentally discovered the trailer I wasn't planning on. Then I could just drive down here and go under the pipe. Which is easier to scout because you can go right there. Squirrel brain. I don't know where I could end up. We're gonna have to winch again. Are you gonna make it this time? I'm gonna stay on the side. Get some grip. driven along. Most of the time. I didn't get stuck in that just much earlier. What are you doing? Here. stuff is you can see off in the distance. Struggling more than usual. Must be whatever they changed in the grid. Train. Probably charcoal, but this kind of slow takes a while. Yes, fuel, or I forget. one. It's worth 5,200. Off-road gearbox. Shouldn't that be locked? Weird. Can't quite afford that. Alright, let's find out what we gotta do. Gotta get rid of that thing. Still can't afford it. Way down here somewhere. There's that one. That one. Gonna go with that just so there's some back there. slow start except this task. And then back to the main road, because the only reason you would drive up to the rest of this road is if you're towing a load stop up there by the drop off location. Because there's literally nothing else up there. saw that this pipeline across it up here. This road is pretty much all that. Minus the pipeline across it. Bye-bye.